Bank. Bank.
A bank is a business where people keep their money, borrow money, etc., or the building where such a business operates.
Buy. Buy.
Buy means to get something by paying money for it.
Cash. Cash.
Cash is money in the form of coins and bills.
Corner. Corner.
A corner is the place where two streets or roads meet.
Errand. Errand.
An errand is a short journey that you take to do or get something.
Fast. Fast.
Fast means moving or able to move quickly.
Get. Get.
Get means to obtain something.
Ice cream. Ice cream.
Ice cream is a frozen food containing sweetened and flavored cream.
Library. Library.
A library is a place where books, magazines, and other materials, such as videos and musical recordings, are available for people to use or borrow.
Mailbox. Mailbox.
A mailbox is a public box in which letters and packages are placed to be collected and sent out.
Post office. Post office.
A post office is a building where the mail for a local area is sent and received.
Return. Return.
Return means to bring, give, send, or take something to the place that it came from or the place where it should go.
Sell. Sell.
Sell means to exchange something for money.
Send. Send.
Send means to cause a letter, an email, a package, etc., to go or to be carried from one place or person to another.
Stamp. Stamp.
A stamp is a small piece of paper that you buy and then stick to an envelope or package to pay the cost of mailing it.
Store. Store.
A store is a building or room where things are sold. When someone helps us, we often say thank you. Listen to Anna thank Marcia for helping her find things in their neighborhood.
Thanks, Marcia. You know our neighborhood so well.
Now you try it. Thank you, Anna, for helping me learn English.